Did you do the assignment on test to test your faith? Apply at least 5 tests. I said, okay, take a test. 1 John 1:6.
It we say that we have fellowship with him and walk in darkness, we lie and do not practice the truth.
We have done in some LRS this. How do you apply this test to your life? What is the test? Walking in light or in darkness. Okay. How do you test? Very easy. I am having a torch or not. If I have torch, I am walking in the night. Is that? How do you test it? What's the word, which word of God? Specify. Bible means, Bible doesn't show any light. I will help. John's Gospel, 6th chapter, verse 19. The last part of that verse.
They saw Jesus walking on the sea and not at the boat, and they were afraid.
Why were they afraid?
Saw Jesus.
Seeing a person in an unexpected place. Fear. Nobody expects a person on the sea. Is somebody in the sea? Is it a ghost? Have they seen ghost? No. Then how do they say, is it a ghost? So whatever is abnormal, unusual, creates fear in you. When you see a person unexpectedly, for example, a thief is stealing. Somebody is tapping on his shoulder, he turns back, it's a police constable. Panic will grip him. This person is stealing inside the house, he opened the door and came inside. He will try to kill you to escape. Panic. So that is the reason of fear there. So what question we can ask? How do you apply it to personal life? From morning till evening in a day, what are the occasions I will be afraid to see Jesus Christ? Can you enumerate them and write? Afraid, disturbed, you want to avoid, all this.
Watching television,
unnecessary program. My daughter, are you watching? You give me. Would not know. Then?
No, I'm not using my time wisely.
Eh? Gossiping. Gossiping.
Come to me, or that didn't happen.
Envy. Envy. Thoughts inside. Okay?
Talking. Frivolous talk.
Frivolous talk. WhatsApp. Why you are afraid? What's it? Lord?
Wasting my
time. No. Lord, I am not able to get connected. Can you connect?
Watching news.
Watching news.
Sports.
Impatience at home.
Impatience. With the dog or?
Thought life.
Fighting
with my wife.
Fighting with my wife. Is this why you... Why you call her better half?
Angry.
So it will be throughout the day also, so many occasions.
Some phone calls.
Some phone calls. And no, answer the phone call. Are you coming? There was no one dirikin no bedde kadakka.
I get depressed sometimes.
Depressed.
Silent war.
Watching news.
Watching news. You can multiply now. Do you tell lies? All the time you tell lies. Using money in the wrong way. Buying unnecessary things for the sake of honor from people. Then exaggeration. Overeating. Are you destroying my temple? Then waking up very, very early in the morning at 9 o'clock. Is this how you keep the day? Pinne? Angry with students.
Angry with children. Angry. Spouse.
Calling some names also, no? Now, suppose you have looked at 50 occasions. How many will be unhappy to see Jesus? 40? 10, you are happy. John 3, 19 and 20.
For everyone who does evil hates the light and does not come to the light for fear that his deeds will be exposed.
Do you walk in darkness or in light? Do you walk in darkness or light? You don't know still. Darkness. I say I have fellowship with him, but I am walking in darkness. Am I telling the truth or a lie? Unless we test, we won't know. Unless we test, we don't know. To remember, when you go into the kitchen in the night and switch on light, what will run off?
Cockroach.
Lizard. Rat. Centipede. Now I say I have fellowship with him, but I hate light. In daily life, I hate light. Do you love Jesus? Do you love Jesus then? Yes. Adengana parayadirikkan. Ingane sneham olugu adonda kananayittu pedi eppozhum. I don't want to see him, but I love him. And then somebody said, I love the church, but I hate the people there. I love Jesus, but I'm afraid to see him. So, my claim is wrong because fifth verse says, in him there is no iota of darkness. This is the truth we have heard from him and declared. Remember, any kind of darkness in me, I don't want another person to know this. Don't. If you cannot own a sentence that you are telling, why do you say that sentence? See, dear ones, children of light, we need to walk in light. Constantly. We have to. There should not be any fear and hiding from Jesus Christ. If you tend to hide in fear, there is some problem, is there? I will never leave you nor forsake you. Yes, we claim that promise and pray. But when you watch an unnecessary movie or a TV program, can you say, Jesus, you are also with me? Can we watch it together? No, we don't dare to do that. I am reminded of this many occasions, and he has given me divine help also to overcome this. Divine help. Another test. 2:1.
My little children, these things write I unto you, that ye sin not.
What is he writing? Sin not. 3, 5, and 6.
And ye know that he was manifested to take away our sins, and in him is no sin. Whosoever abided in him sinneth not. Whosoever sinneth hath not seen him, neither nor him.
Ninth verse.
Whosoever is born of God doth not commit sin, for his seed remaineth in him, and he cannot sin, because he is born of God.
Now do you look at 1:8? Now there is a problem. So, that's what part of the Bible is, part of the whole. Whole must be kept in mind while you read the part. You have to find out what does it mean. Otherwise you will jump to a conclusion. Every Christian must have some sin in him. Otherwise he is making God a liar. ഒരിക്കലും പറയാൻ പാടില്ല അല്ലേ. ഇസ് ദാറ്റ് വാട്ട് യു ആർ കൺക്ലൂഡിങ്? ദെൻ ഹൗ ഡു യു അപ്ലൈ ദാറ്റ് വേഴ്സ്? ട്രേസ് ഓഫ് സിൻ. ഹി ഈസ് ആസ്കിംഗ് ഫസ്റ്റ് ജോൺ 1:8, ഇഫ് എനി വൺ സേസ് ദർ ഇസ് നോ സിൻ ഇൻ ഹിം, ഹി മേക്സ് ഗോഡ് എ ലയർ. So he says, I want to apply this and don't want to become a liar. So I say there must be some sin in me. That's the conclusion he's making. So I don't want to make God a liar. So I always have to have some sin. But the whole purpose of the Bible is that you may not sin. And in case at any time in you sin, don't run away, we have an advocate. You take third party insurance for the vehicle so that you can go on hitting people on the road, is it not? Then why did he take? I say, why did he take third party insurance? So that you can hit, no? Then, in case. At any time. But the intention of the driver is not to hit anyone. A provision is there.
3:8 says, who practices sinning. Practicing and sinning.
Adhu oru translation. Our translation. Malayalathil vaichu?
3:9.
This is another reference, it's 3:8.
3:8 to 9.
പാപം ചെയ്യുന്നവൻ പിശാചിന്റെ മകനാകുന്നു. പിശാച് ആദ്യം മുതൽ പാപം ചെയ്യുന്നുവല്ല. പിശാചിന്റെ പ്രവൃത്തികളെ അഴിപ്പാൻ തന്നെ ദൈവപുത്രൻ പ്രത്യക്ഷനായി. ദൈവത്തിൽ നിന്നും ജനിച്ചവൻ ആരും പാപം ചെയ്യുന്നില്ല.
പാപം
ചെയ്യുന്നില്ല. അവന്റെ വിത്ത് അവനിൽ വസിക്കുന്നു. ദൈവത്തിൽ നിന്ന് ജനിച്ചതിനാൽ അവൻ പാപം ചെയ്യാൻ കഴിയുകയുമില്ല. ദൈവത്തിന്റെ മക്കൾ ആരെന്നും പിശാചിന്റെ മക്കൾ ആരെന്നും ഇതിനാൽ തെളിയുന്നു.
ഇവിടെ പറഞ്ഞിരിക്കുന്ന കണ്ടിന്യൂ ടു സിൻ, അത് രണ്ട് മൂന്ന് ട്രാൻസ്ലേഷനിലേ ഉള്ളൂ ഈ കണ്ടിന്യൂ ടു സിൻ. ബാക്കി എല്ലാ ട്രാൻസ്ലേഷൻ, വെർണാകുലർ ട്രാൻസ്ലേഷൻ എല്ലാറ്റിലും ഇ ഡസ് നോട്ട് സിൻ. KJV, NKJV, RSV, NASV എല്ലാം ട്രാൻസ്ലേറ്റ് ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ ഡസ് നോട്ട് സിൻ എന്ന. വി ആർ ടോക്കിംഗ് ടു എ ബൈബിൾ ട്രാൻസ്ലേറ്റേഴ്സ് ഹു നോ ഗ്രീക്ക്. ഹി സെഡ് it can also be, if you want, translated to continue to sin. But when you translate it, it gives a meaning that there is license for sinning occasionally, but don't continue to sin. Edakkokka cheya aa meaning veru. But better thing is this translation I say, because there are a few factors. If you put a mango seed and pour water, a tree comes out. Will that bear coconuts? You are born again by what? The seed of God. From the seed of God can sin come at any time? Varumo? Illa. That is it. Ninth verse on Vaichoike. It says and continue ennum pare adengana ariyathilla. Vaichu 3:9, your translation.
No one who is born of God
will continue to sin because God's seed remains in them. They cannot go on sinning because they have been born of
God. Okay, go on bearing coconut in between also because you are born of mango seed. Okay, mother. That's why I pray.
Chapter 3, 4, verse 11, one who practices sin also practices lawlessness, and sin is lawlessness.
In the end, Artha?
The law, one is continuing to sin. Law practicing, continuous practicing, when it is a law
attacker. I can learn the meaning.
Practicing.
പ്രാക്ടീസ് ചെയ്യാനാണോ
പ്രാക്ടീസ് ചെയ്യുന്നതാണ് സിന്നർ എന്നുള്ള ഒരു ജസ്റ്റ് സിംഗിൾ സിന്നല്ല ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് പ്രാക്ടീസിങ് കണ്ടിന്യൂ ടു സിൻ എന്നുള്ളതാണ് സിൻ എന്നാണ് അവർ പറയുന്നത് സോ വൺസ് ഇൻ എ വൈൽ ഇഫ് യു ഡു
ഇറ്റ്സ് നോട്ട് പ്രോബ്ലം ഈ വൺസ് ഇൻ എ വൈൽ എനിക്ക് പത്ത് പ്രാവശ്യമേ ഉള്ളൂ വൺസ് ഇൻ എ വൈൽ എവറി ഡേ ഫിഫ്ത്ത് ചാപ്റ്റർ 18th verse by Chowink.
We know that whoever is born of God does not sin, but he who has been born of God keeps himself, and the wicked one does not touch him.
The one who is born of God keeps himself. I'm going to translate it. Listen to this translation, it makes it clear.
We know that God's children do not make a practice of sinning. For God's son holds them securely and the evil one cannot touch them.
Avada practice nittittunde son of man, son of God holds them and evil one cannot touch. Pin engana practice cheyyunne edaikkokke cheyyunne engana annu parnje.
Then why Paul says ayyo naan arishtam
adu Paulinte allanne yan paranjallo ravile. It's not about Paul. Paul is using I as allegory for humanity.
But when people keep on sinning, it shows that they belong to the devil, who has been sinning since the beginning. But the Son of God came to destroy the works of the devil.
Yes.
Very clear.
Sir, the sin that is that John is talking about, what is the sin? Is that the love for the world? Is that the sin he's talking about? Or is it common sin, any sin? Love for the world, love.
When the Holy Spirit comes, what will he convict you of? Sin. Which sin? Ninth verse.
Concerning sin, because they do not believe in me.
Yes. What is sin?
Missing the mark, anything that is.
Not believing in God. Not believing in God. What is the first sin man committed? Lord God said, you will die. Devil said, you will not die. Did they believe God? That is the sin, first sin. Not believing God. Now, sins also come out of sin, sins, plural. So, when the Holy Spirit is coming, he will convict the world of sin because they do not
believe.
So, for salvation to become a reality, the finished work of Jesus Christ must be believed in your heart. Unbelief, belief. Unbelief must become belief. From this, the sin took root. The root of sin is my right. എൻ്റെ ആണി വേരെന്ന് പറയുന്ന എൻ്റെ മേലുള്ള അവകാശം എനിക്കാന്ന് പറഞ്ഞു. The right is for me. To come out of this problem, second thing I have to do for salvation, confess with my mouth what? Jesus Christ is whose Lord? That is not there. Here you are declaring my rebellion is over. Rebellion is over. So both have to be dealt with in salvation. Not believing, I have to believe. My right? No. Only Christ has right on me. It's no more I, but Christ. From unbelief, this came and all other sins come. Today also, don't do that. I will do it. Sin. Sin. Think of this way also. You get one antihepatitis injection. Hepatitis virus will come around. But will you get hepatitis? You get immunity. You get immunity. When we are saved by the power of God, we have the seed of God abiding in us. We have immunity against sin. What happens? Sin will come around me, but you have been given the power to overcome it. John 5, 1 John 5, verse 4.
For whatever is born of God overcomes the world.
Overcomes. If one injection can overcome hepatitis, what about the seed of God?
For God's Son pours consecutively.
And KJV says, we know that whoever is born of God sinneth not, but he that is begotten of God giveth himself. Malayalam translation, there is a problem. തന്നെത്താൻ സൂക്ഷിക്കുന്നു. ആ തന്നെത്താൻ സൂക്ഷിക്കുന്നു എന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ തന്നെ എന്നുള്ളത് കർത്താവാണെന്നുള്ളത് മാത്രം ഓർത്താവ്. വായിച്ചു ഇത് ഒന്ന് വായിച്ചു കേട്ടോ.
We know that whoever is born of God sinneth not, but he that is begotten of God keepeth himself.
Begotten of God ആരാണ്? Jesus Christ. Then other translation?
We know that God's children do not actually be sin, for God's Son holds them securely.
And
the evil one cannot touch them.
Yes.
1 John 5:18, different translation.
1 John 5:18. മലയാളത്തിലെ വായിക്കുമ്പോൾ കൺഫ്യൂഷൻ വരും.
ദൈവത്തിൽ നിന്ന് ജനിച്ചവൻ ആരും പാപം ചെയ്യുന്നില്ല എന്ന് നാം അറിയുന്നു. ദൈവത്തിൽ നിന്ന് ജനിച്ചവൻ തന്നെത്താൻ സൂക്ഷിക്കുന്നു.
ദൈവത്തിൽ നിന്ന് ജനിച്ചവൻ തന്നെത്താൻ സൂക്ഷിക്കുന്നു.
ദുഷ്ടൻ അവനെ തൊടുന്നതുമില്ല.
ഈ ആരായി തന്നെത്താൻ സൂക്ഷിക്കുന്നു എന്നുള്ളതാണ് അതിൻ്റെ അർത്ഥം വരുന്നത്. ഞാൻ തന്നെ എന്നെ
സൂക്ഷിക്കുന്നു
എന്ന അർത്ഥം വരുന്നതല്ല. ദൈവത്തിൽ നിന്ന് ജനിച്ചവൻ അന്ന് ബിഗോട്ടൺ ഓഫ് ഗോഡ് എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് കർത്താവിനെ കുറിച്ച്. കർത്താവ് അവനെ സൂക്ഷിക്കുന്നു എന്നാണ് അതിൻ്റെ അർത്ഥം. ഇഫ് യു വാണ്ട് അനദർ അഫർമേഷൻ ഫോർ ദറ്റ് വേഴ്സ്, ജോൺസ് ഗോസ്പൽ
10:28 and 29.
You are in the hand. If you are roaming around, is the protection promise? Illa. Still you have free will to? That's why the Lord said, abide in me. Abide in me. Make home in me. Abide in me. You will bear much. പിന്നെ നമ്മൾ ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യേണ്ട കാര്യമില്ല, പാവം ചെയ്യാനോ കുമോ ഒക്കത്തില്ലയോ എന്നുള്ളൂ. വിവാഹിതരായ മാരിഡ് പീപ്പിൾ, ഡു ദേ പ്ലാൻ ഫോർ അഡൽട്രി? പ്രൊവിഷൻ ഫോർ അഡൽട്രി ഇസ് ദേർ? പ്രൊവിഷൻ ഫോർ അഡൽട്രി ഇസ് ദേർ? നോ. ഓക്കെ, ദാറ്റ് മേ ബി എനഫ് ഫോർ ദ ഡേ. Applies this test also, because the Lord says, when I come, will I find faith on the face of earth? Many people's love will cool down, enemy will control. So valare karyapuru, carefully we had to prepare. The encouragement is, be on your guard. If you watch that word spoken by Jesus Christ, you'll be astonished. In Mark's 13th chapter, he will find, later ningala padichu, you can find the word of warning at least 13 times. When the Lord of this, who came to save us, telling, be careful, be on the watch, be, don't be deceived, don't listen to them, don't go there, don't run here, be on your guard, watch, watch and pray. I tell everyone, guard, watch. If Isaac tells, elephants are around and tigers are also around, be careful, that's all he said. Will you go out for lunch even and have my supper? Titus, can you bring the food to the room? What, one word only. Very few people travel in the night now, this road. The purpose of writing is not to sin. P.P. Thomas sir will take 1 hour for this to make people clear. It is not a license to sin. In case accidentally, by any chance, if you happen to sin, cheyyanidayayal odandane ullu, there is no permission for sin. If anyone sins, means that if is a very important word. Adana. മലയാളത്തിൽ എന്താ കേട്ടോ?
മലയാളത്തിൽ അത് വ്യക്തമായിട്ട് എഴുതിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. എന്റെ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളെ, നിങ്ങൾ പാപം ചെയ്യാതിരിക്കാൻ ഞാൻ ഇത് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് എഴുതുന്നു. ഒരുത്തൻ പാപം ചെയ്തു എങ്കിലോ, ചെയ്തു പോയാൽ എന്നുള്ളതാണ് വരുവാണ്, എങ്കിലോ നീതിമാനായ യേശു ക്രിസ്തു എന്ന കാര്യസ്ഥൻ നമുക്ക് പിതാവിന്റെ അടുക്കൽ.
ചിലർ വന്ന് ചോദിക്കും, സം പീപ്പിൾ ആസ്ക്, ഹൗ മെനി ടൈംസ് ഗോഡ് വിൽ ഫർഗീവ്? ദെയർ ഇന്റൻഷൻ ഈസ് ടു സിൻ ഓർ ടു റിസീവ് ഫർഗീവ്നെസ്? യാ, ദേ വിൽ നെവർ റിസീവ് ഫർഗീവ്നെസ് ബിക്കോസ് ദേ ഹാവ് നോ ഇന്റൻഷൻ ഫോർ ഫർഗീവ്നെസ്. സോ ഇഫ് എനി പോയിന്റ് യു എന്റർടൈൻ ദ പോസിബിലിറ്റി ഓഫ് സിൻ ഈസ് ഇൻക്ലൂഡഡ്, ഐ തിങ്ക് ദാറ്റ് ഇസ് എ ഡേഞ്ചർ. When you walk, you don't have any intention of slipping and falling. Undo velloka kondu nadakkunnundo ichu ointment okke perattan? No. But in case if you fall, you don't lie down there, you get up and walk. Okay, shall be silent for a minute.